Ivy? I believe so.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Mm-hmm.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you. My poor babies.
All right, so there's like five people I haven't seen. Something tells me she's gonna get out there, isn't she? Sure you are, in that box. Probably need to stay up there, too. Oh, damn.
Help!
Oh. Oh, that's like a control tower.
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them?
Didn't Sherry walk
crying behind her? Out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
Fantastic.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Fantastic.
Cut me free.
That attitude, I don't know. Maybe I
He's
shouldn't.
Taken control of the security overrides.
I gather.
I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
You mean it's packed.
It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Okay, it has a fancy new toy.
There's always a way out. Always.
Select cryptographic sequencer. Okay. Wait, what? Am I supposed to do it at the door? Load, prepare cryptographic. Oh, okay. Wait, what? What did he just do? I just... Okay, let's go. Okay.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
So who's this guy? Wait a minute. Who was,
Get me out of here!
I've already talked.
You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Yeah, but he didn't have a staff, like...
You can't leave me locked up in here! Batman, it's me, the Warden. You know me! You can't leave me locked up in here!
So who's this gonna end up being? I guess I can leave him in there. Ah! Nice. No words? Okay, fine, whatever. I was trying to figure out who you are, but I don't know. I don't know my DC characters. Just don't wait. What? What is the point of... Oh. Go down. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. And then... his arm. His other arm. Okay. Oh, it's there. He's just, wait, what? Oh, it's wrapped up. It's inside his shirt. I don't know. I don't get it. Whatever. There we go. Kind of weird there, buddy. I'm just gonna go then. It's no good. No bueno. Nobody in here now, right? Oh, I see that. Just sitting
so
out there.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Nothing productive, I assure you. Okay. Simple enough. Where are the others? There were like four of them. Where'd he go?
Surprise!
Hey there, girl.
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
Well, now there is.
Oh, you get to do it. There, Harley.
Ow, that looks like
a ooh, gotcha, bitch.
That's not fair, bad brain.
What? Oh, fuck. What? I was already swinging at his ass.
Ow.
Ow. Yeah, okay.
What?
damn it. Some bitch.